somos los dueños de nada. Los que no aparecen en los cuentos de hadas. El palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo, con una carretilla cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Y nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra. De calidad pero barato. Como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos.
Should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Lineup for the home side. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Kostas Manolas starts with Andrea Barzagli in the fullback positions. Sami Khedira plays with Borja Valero in the engine room. In attack, Gonzalo Higuain starts up with Mauro Icardi. Borja Valero. Higuain. Higuain! Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Antonio. Comes in with a tackle. Khedira. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
They get the equaliser. Well, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. So, away we go at 1-1. Treading it through. Could be dangerous. Good challenge. Barzagli. Borja Valero. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio saw it. He went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns...
Threading it through. Lallana! Borja Valero. Now Gianmari. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Mkhitaryan. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Borja Valero. Nani. Adam Lallana.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. To put them in front.
Borja Valero. Gonzalo Higuain.
That's good movement forward here.
Needs to be quick. Now Mkhitaryan. Throw in now. Now Manolas. Borja Valero. Higuain. Icardi trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Defense squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Here's Conte. Salah now. Treads it through. There's good progress with this attack. Adam Lallana.
He's got his shot off now.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good defending. Gian Mario. Jose Callejon. Mauro Icardi.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Adam Lallana.
Good forward play from them.
Nicolas Otamendi.
Mkhitaryan with great vision.
Cutting in now.
Bonnet has to clear it.
Jose Callejon.
He's cut that out well, well read.
It's with Bazzali. Matteo Pablo Mosacchio. Borja Valero. Referee's done extremely
well. Lallana it is who commits the foul. Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Genuine attempt to...
Go for the ball.
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Borja Valero moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Now Mkhitaryan. Now Manolas. Here's João Mario. Dembele. Adam Lallana.
Mohamed Salah. He can put them in front.
Nani has given away a free kick in this situation.
No further action for Nani. He's off.
Oh, well, they're going to miss his crosses, that's for sure.
Now Bailly.
Dembele. With Adam Lallana.
Oh, that's a good save, he got a touch to that. And up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Jose Callejon. Sami Khedira. Here's Icardi. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Promising build-up until that challenge. Jose Callejon. Here's Icardi. Now Callejon.
Higuain in the middle. Got to be.
Another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Icardi!
A real miscue here.
Adam Lallana. Now Mkhitaryan.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Now the shot! Up for grabs here.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
Well...
substitution for the host.
So on we go into the second half of this match in the third round of the Daily Knockout Tournament. When they're in trouble, there's always a pass on to Borja Valero, who makes himself available cleverly.
He does, he's getting his team out of trouble.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. And the referee's to put them in front. And that's the goal that puts them in front. Well, that's real bold play by the side that's had the player dismissed.
Yeah, they were brave in possession, weren't they? They took a chance and they've got their goal.
Off we go again, 2-1. It's looking good, this move. This could be a chance.
Real chance.
Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Now Mkhitaryan. Mohamed Salah. Saul. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Here's João Mario. Gonzalo Higuaín. And they cut it out. Here's Saul. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Khedira. The return ball. Defender on his toes. This turnover could be costly against the side. Pass threaded through. Referee says free kick. Dembele. Now with Mkhitaryan. Oh, the pass, which looked a good one, was just cut out in the nick of time. Dembele with Mkhitaryan again. Mohamed Salah. Conte. Now Mkhitaryan. On to N'Golo Conte. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Conte. On to Moussa Dembele. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Gonzalo Higuaín. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's beaten his man. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Gomez looking for a through ball. It could be a chance. Great move, great goal. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here. Highly skilled, very silky, easy on the eye.
Well, that could easily go down as one of the team goals of the season. Beauty.
Khedira. Borja Valero. Well, I like the look of this attack. Guiding the pass through. Callejon. Supporting player alongside.
And now the shot. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
It's gone for a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Made the challenge well. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Sami Khedira. Borja Valero. Henrik Mkhitaryan. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Guiding it, Callejon. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Excellent organisation from the coach to get his team to do this. When they lose the ball, then they go and get it back in the attacking part of the pitch from their point of view. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Gomez. There's good progress with this attack.
Can put them in front. Surely, like a goal!
The defenders managed to get in the way there. right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Gomez. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Gonzalo Higuain. Saul. The referee's given the free kick, and the game's not over yet. Attack here. Saul. Routine for the keeper. Luis Alberto. Gonzalo Higuain. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Strong challenge. Now, Callejon. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Jose Callejon. Here's Saul. What a difference this could make to turn a draw into a win on the counter-attack now. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Gomez! Well, the excitement continues into extra time now. Coaches have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tired as we waited for extra time, which now begins. He's got it away. Borja Valero. El Shaarawy. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gonzalo Higuain. Jorginho, back with Higuain. He's cut that out well, well read. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. They can be quick on the break now. Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it. Borja Valero. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They could pose some danger now. Well, here comes the support. He has to clear it. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Quick-witted and quick. Missed with a chance to go into the lead now. What a brilliant goal. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
It wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
And he could get away here.
El Shaarawy.
And here they are on the attack.
Just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, which you never like to see.
And to level it up now. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Good forward play from them. Saw the look from the other player and saw
second period of extra time to come, and still the chance that penalties might decide it all.
The teams have turned round and are ready for the second period of extra time. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Neatly intercepted.
And shoots!
Hit it hard, but not very true. Luis Alberta. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. He's blocked the shot well. Easy decision, free kick. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now.
That's marvellous goalkeeping. And the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
Conte.
Nicolas Otamendi.
Conte. Here's Saul. Mkhitaryan. On to Salah.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play.
Dembele. Gomez! Got in the way.
Luis Alberta,
chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Easy, sitting where we are. The counter-attack looked on.
The shot's on!
That's a good block. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Dembele.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes.
Well, they're breaking, and there's a chance here to win the game.
And he's got to get it away now. They can be quick on the break now.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Got the tackle in. Well, there's only one way now to... So here he comes, up to take the first penalty. Shaw from the spot in the shootout.
And the penalty's gone in by the goalkeeper.
Well, look at the look on his face. He feels he should have done better.
Off target with the penalty.
Well, you look at his run-up and even that looked wrong. It was a poor effort.
And he's kept the penalty out.
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
All he needs to do is put it in the net in the shootout and he's done it. Put the penalty away and very confident he was, Higuain, to take the penalty. No nerves from him in the shootout.
Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. And they've got a good penalty taker in this fella. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. Kept it out! And they've won the shootout. Brilliant goalkeeping.
So often a guessing game. He's the man that came out on top.
Well, they'd have been in a bit of a mess. Higuain.
Somos los dueños de nada, los que no aparecen en los cuentos de hadas. El palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo con una carretilla, cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz, como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra. De calidad pero barato. Como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos.
Si aquí hay tambores, oye. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. Aquí no hay caviar, pero hay maíz. ¿Para qué queremos radio si aquí hay tambores, oye?
Entren sin llave, la fiesta es abierta. Nuestras casas no tienen puerta, pero que nos tenga miedo el colono que nos roba. Acá las brujas vuelan sin escoba, campeones sin ganar la copa. Si no hay ropa, pues que nos abrigue la sopa. Aquí tejemos sin hilo, todo es posible. Nos movemos sin combustible, no hay pegamento, pero hay saliva, todo suma. Sin tener jabón, hacemos espuma, bajo la lluvia y sin paraguas. Vamos remando en una laguna sin agua. Aprendimos a colar café sin cafetera y a subir aunque no hayan escaleras. Nos inventamos los inventos. Aquí hay que bailar porque para sentarse no hay asiento.
What's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we, because the game is underway.
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
Claudio Bravo starts in goal.
Antonio Valencia starts with Alberto Moreno as the fullbacks.
Henrik Mkhitaryan plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. In attack, Morata starts together with Marcus Rashford. Morata. Jose Callejon, Borja Valero. Well, they're in a good position here. Now Rüdiger.
Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on.
Alan Smith. Oh, I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Break quickly when they get possession. Now, João Mário. Higuain. Perisic.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Corner played into the middle. Basile tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Antonio Valencia. Was a foul. The referees have seen the situation, and he can play on. Good work from him. Perisic.
Here's João Mário. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Maybe the cross.
Now João Mário.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
The break is definitely on.
Good defending.
Here's João Mário.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. They could pose some danger now.
Well, that's going to be a free kick.
And they get it away.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
The attack here. Shoots!
Sami Khedira.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Out, Martial! That's even better play to stop the chance.
Basile being closed down here.
Now João Mário.
Icardi.
Lovely, incisive pass. In with a chance.
And that is quite... quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
With a chance to go into the lead now.
Neatly intercepted.
João Mário. Icardi! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
That's very good defending there.
And it's a shot now! They scored! And they've gone into the lead! And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Valencia. Here's Martial. Martial! They've got in to score here.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Borja Valero. Now João Mário. Onto the attack now. Khedira.
Icardi.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Rashford with the ball now.
Still got a bit to...
Rashford!
Perisic.
Borja Valero.
Attacking now. Good defending. Now Marcus Rashford.
He loves these situations, Rashford. Off he goes.
He could get a cross in here because the referee let him play on.
Son! No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Basile. Borja Valero.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Here's Icardi.
Borja Valero.
Song.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Higuain.
Now João Mario.
Khedira.
Onto Callejon.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
Some potential in this move.
It's on the goal and went for it.
So that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Song.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Khedira.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1.
We're ready to go now for the second half of this final of the FUT Champions knockout tournament.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And they've cut it out. Jose Callejon.
Here's João Mario.
Icardi.
Gonzalo Higuain.
In possession again, Borja.
It's Valencia there, who's the one the referee's got the eye on. That's a free kick. He's conceded.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Now, this looks promising.
Perisic! Great goal here, and it puts them into the lead.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Number six.
Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Into the attacking third.
Perisic.
Khedira. Sami Khedira. Now João Mario.
Borja Valero.
Khedira. I like the look of this attack. Higuain. It'll be a corner. Corner played into the middle.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Costas Manolas.
Borja Valero.
Now, Callejon. He's looking for the cross. Well, here comes the support.
Bit of keep ball going on here.
João Mario. Now, Callejon. Higuain! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Played back. Moreno. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Perisic.
Here's João Mario. Here's Icardi.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Now Alberto Moreno. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now Gian Mario. Icardi.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Jose Callejon is caught offside here.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Son. Now Mkhitaryan. There's some potential in this move for Suarez. Khedira. Now Gian Mario. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Great ball from Matic. Got some strength and he's in. And an opportunity to help their chances now. And that will be a corner. We can only put it behind for the corner. Valencia. We can cut it back now. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Borja Valero.
Perisic with Gonzalo Higuain. Perisic, Higuain, and it's a goal!
Well, it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Attacking well here. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch because they've still got a job to do.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And they get it away.
Perisic. Luis Alberto. Higuain. Borja Valero.
Threading it through. Perisic!
Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
That's good movement forward here.
Icardi! And a goal!
I think a manager loves that kind of goal.